Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I am Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Fred Book 3, Taking Out Pigeons and Roses, or The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 3, which was given to us by Anessa here in Viento after her and her sister were rescued. Fred, Book 3, Taking Out Pigeons and Roses. The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 3. Please spare my life. Help. The bastards ran away with the usual screams. I gently manipulated my stick floating in air and let it stop exactly around my waist, just like a fencer would put back his saber into the sheath. I turned around and looked at the lady who was trembling behind me. I smiled my best smile at her and said, "This is just a magic trick. Believe it or not, it's up to you." I then turned my hand around and pulled out a red rose from thin air. The lady still looked scared, so I took out a deck of cards from the inner pocket of my jacket and spread them in a fan shape. I then looked up at the sky. Suddenly, a white dove flew out. The dove picked up the red rose with its bill and perched on the lady's shoulder. The dove then put the rose in the lady's golden hair that was silky smooth and shiny like the morning light. "It looks great on you. It would be perfect if you smiled a little." Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Fred, Book 3, Taking Out Pigeons and Roses, or The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 3.